Maria, and we're back at you with another challenge called the Whisper Challenge, where we came up with 10 phrases, 5 each.
Yep, and we have earbuds, so we can put the music very loud, so while we're hearing the music, the other person can tell their phrase, and we're trying to guess it. So, this time, Maria's gonna start, so here you go.
I'm gonna start first. Let's do this. Oh gosh. Okay, ready.
Can you hear me? Oh, you know what I said then? How'd you know what I said?
What?
Alright. Question number one. Chipotle is my life.
Chipotle is my life.
Yes. Okay.
Yay.
Alright. Question number two. Give me your lunch money.
What?
Give me your lunch money.
Really?
All right, question number three. Get down. Get to the chopper.
What?
Get down. Get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
Get down. Get to the chopper.
Down. Get to the chopper. Just go.
Question number four. 2 + 2 = fish.
What?
2 + 2 = fish.
Dogs. What?
Alright, last one. 2 + 2 = fish.
I have no idea what you're saying.
I said 2 + 2 = fish.
Oh, that's...
Alright, the very last question. Question number five. Damn, you're cute. Damn, you're cute. Last time. Damn, you're cute.
Damn, you're cute.
Hey, thank you.
Oh my god.
Alright, here, my turn.
Okay, how many did I get?
You got 4 out of 5.
Oh my gosh, I did good.
Yep.
Alright. Your turn.
Good job.
Good job. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, guys. We're going to do number one. Okay. I need butter in my popcorn.
What?
I need butter in my popcorn.
I need to pierce?
No. I need butter in my popcorn.
On to the next one.
Okay, do you know what that was? I need butter in my popcorn.
Oh my, I did not know at all.
Okay, ready. Number two. My friend thinks you have issues.
My friend thinks I'm cute.
No, my friend thinks you have issues.
My friend thinks you have issues.
Yes, correct. Okay, number three. Your hands are cold. Your hands are cold.
You have goals?
No. Your hands are cold.
Your ants are goals.
No.
What is it?
Your hands are cold.
Oh my
god. Okay, number four. Oreo ice cream is the best.
What?
Oreo ice cream is the best.
Okay, I'm sorry. You're so beautiful.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oreo ice cream is the best.
Your ice cream is the best.
Oreo ice cream is the best.
Oreo ice cream is the best.
Yes, correct. Number five.
Last one.
Okay, how many did he get? He got 2 of them. So, I'm in the lead anyways. Okay, anyways, let's do this. Don't worry, I was born a diva.
What?
It's a true statement. Don't worry, I was born a diva.
Snowboarding. That's all I got. More time.
Okay, one more time. Don't worry, I was born a diva.
Snowboarding?
Don't worry, I was born a diva.
Don't worry. I
was born a diva.
What?
Was born a diva.
Say, I need to be. Go.
Oh my gosh. Don't worry. I was born a diva.
Don't worry. I love you.
No.
I love you too.
Oh my gosh. I said, don't worry. I was born a diva.
Oh my gosh.
Good.
How many did I get?
Two.
Two.
I got four and I won. Okay. Again.
Okay, now it's 3-0. My goodness.
I'm so good at these challenges.
Yeah, you really are. She's destroying me, but hey, they don't call me Combat Kid for nothing.
They don't call him that at all.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
They do. That one guy, yeah, he called me that.
Yeah, that one guy lied. Okay, well, this is the end of our video. We hope you enjoyed it.
All right, thank you guys for watching. Please like.
And subscribe.
And subscribe. Subscribe. Yes. Please subscribe. And please like, too.
That, too. Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.